Well, here we are, 16th of January, first camp of 2016, Catch Clue Reservoir, beautiful, like a mill pond. There's Catch Clue Reservoir, and over beyond that hill you've got the Cheviot. This really is the back end of the reservoir here of Keeler. I don't know if you'll see it, but there's a foxhound, not happy that we're here. But that's the view so far. There's our camping buddies for the night. Hello. Now then. I haven't got nothing for you. I've got no fire. Come follow us. Feed your boat, it's nice and cool. And the views are spectacular. Boating through virgin snow. Come here, looks like it's getting dark now. The way he's sounding, we might have a campmate tonight. Huh? We might have a campmate tonight. And here we've still got the hound following me, just for a quick overnighter. This is ideal. Looks like there's a little bit of snow in them clouds. Oh, there's another stream here, isn't there? That's deep. That's very deep. Wet beach boots. Wet socks without socks. Spares. Ah. Right. So there's the Nallo 2 GT Hilleberg set up. I haven't got all the guides on because of where I'm at, and to be honest, I don't think I'll need them tonight. So it could be a bit tighter, but I'm quite impressed. It's a lot bigger than what I thought it was. But time will tell. But we had a look through further up the hill for some a camping spot, and to be honest, everything is soaking, just bogs everywhere. So we've ended up in this sheep pen in the Corn River Wood. Beautiful though. The light's just starting to fade now. Might not look like it to you, but it is. And so we're going to get some tea on, get kitten bags out, finish off putting the last of Brian's tent up, and get some money. We'll bring you back later if there's enough light. Great, got a cup of tea going, get some bait. There's a couple of tinnies for later on. And this is inside the old tent. So there's loads. Loads of room.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm 6'3" and that, and it's touching my head, but you know, it's spot on.
But lying down,
you get up there, plenty of room, plenty of room. You don't feel like you're enclosed, you know. But good, good. It's all good. Like I say, I was wanting to get a test in a bit of a wind, but obviously it's not going to happen. So we'll have a nice cup of tea. Sometimes, but I forgot the milk. As you can see, a little bit of snow. Actually, a lot of snow. Tents are starting to white up. I'm going to have a couple of beers. And get some food on, because Brian left a bottle of loveliness in the car. Yeah? Exactly. Right, well, here we go. Look what we found. Chicken casserole. And a thingy of Uncle Ben's rice. As you can see, the snow is gently falling outside. Brian's cooking his beard up. We've drank my beer and we're going to have something to eat and then have a very early night, because it's about 7:15. Well, it's the morning after the night before. Kettle's on. Brews have been made and made. Had a little snow last night. Not too much, but it did get cold. But stunning. Basically, yesterday we came up from the lock and walked up the side of this wood, and then we walked into the wood. We basically done a big loop back round to find somewhere to camp, and we ended up in this sheep pen. So I don't know which way we're going to walk. I think we're going to walk straight back down towards the reservoir, Catch Clue Reservoir, and then back towards the road. Well, there you go, all packed up, rubbish bagged. All clean. So we're going to head down towards the lake now. But it's been a good night. Good night had by all.
Out the elements.
Out in the wild. Nice and bit of peace and tranquility. A little bit of snow. Lots of frost. But it's been nice. And much better than waking up to that. Gets no better than that. So that was our home last night. Sheep pen. That hurts me now. Where's it on the moon?
There's a lot of snow in them.
Yeah. Oh well then, off ski. Trailblazing, mate, you're trailblazing. Oh, there's the sun. Hey. Yeah. Come across a little, well, come into a little copse which is next to the lake. Actually, what I mean, you know, it looks dry as hell over there. You've been able to camp there, and that's where we've come from. Come up that tree line just on the corner. There you go. There we go, back to the lake. So we're about another two and a half mile back to the car. The sun's out on the tops, looks beautiful, isn't it? Hey. Hi. And there's my sheep, my followers. Well, that's another one over. A little trip up to, a little quick overnighter up to the Redesdale Valley next to Catch Clue Reservoir. Next time I'm going to be out, I've got a couple of trips planned in February. I've got a weekend up in Glen Fechy with Sinclair and Eddie, Scots Wild Camp and Pathfinder Films. Watch that channel, it's good, they're cracking. And then I've got something else after, but I don't know as yet what. We'll wait and see. So thanks for watching. So it's good night, goodbye from me, and it's goodbye from him. Goodbye.